starting material affecting the behavior of these cells differently? Well, we were expecting no, because, I mean, the surface properties of these scaffolds are similar. And this is what we actually saw. I mean, we didn't see big differences. The cells were able to attach to the scaffolds. They proliferate a bit. We didn't see any, I mean, toxic effect associated, for example, with the presence of vanadium.